Testing 1, testing 2, testing 3, testing 4, testing 5, testing. Does this thing work? Yeah, hello, welcome back. Sorry about that, my mic. Anyway, please click. Please. Alright, what if I use a microphone? Basketball Stars. Thank you.
According to Crazy Games, Basketball Stars is an epic episode of the superb Basketball Legends game series and the improved version of Basketball Legends. In this title, you can either play with friends in two-player mode or solo.
What the freak is happening? Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Alright. So today we'll be playing a game called Basketball Stars. Pretty fun. No sponsor, but pretty fun. What's some professional gameplay? Let me just attach my mic to the correct position. Sorry. So basketball. Wait a second.
2 hours later.
Can you hear me well? This audio is probably like a potato.
2 weeks later.
This audio is probably crap. Alright, this is gonna be bad audio. How do I make it good then?
2,000 years later.
How do I make it good? Okay. Yeah, I give up.
One eternity later.
Hello. Okay, so basically we're gonna be playing Basketball Stars. There's you can be one player or two player. I'm gonna pick one player because no one else is here. But obviously lonely and I need friends. So basically what's gonna happen is so let's just go on training to show you guys what this game is. So basically Basketball Stars is a game where you can press X to shoot. Shoot. Oh, I didn't make the way to run into the ball to get it. You can have one way to go past and see this. This little fireball up here. Yeah, you press X. This is a dunk. Shut up. So basically you just jump up to it and press X. Then, if you want to score the three, see where this, green bit is, see where I am, I have to be behind this white line here. So, basically, if I'm behind here. Oh, that was a nice three. See, threes are really hard if you don't know where to shoot, so if I just shot them, here, yeah, they're really hard. But, the perfect spot is in between these two, jump and shoot. See, you always get it every time. But what if you just rush it? You can still get it in somebody. Maybe. I'd see, if I shoot this one time, and I do the exact same thing, it'll do something different next time. Oh, see, I didn't make that one. And I know you're that wasn't the same thing. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Okay, how do you like that crowd? Stop it. So then, ooh, you can do professional shooting. See, I'm not even being a noob lining up here, jumping then shooting. So basically, that's game training. Oh, I almost made that full court. Let's see if I can make this full court. No jump full court. Oh. One jump full court. No. See, if you go too close to the hoop or you're not in the right position, you try to. Oh, wait, I pressed Z. Whoops. You try to dunk it. Yeah. See? You just gotta get in the right position. That's why I always. This. On that three. Also, if you jump, you land, you automatically shoot the ball. Alright, let's do something wrong. Alright, so basically that was a game. Let's go menu, okay, and goodbye. I'm joking. Yeah. This is
new season 6 of Royal Hatch with accessories in every egg.
Wow!
Golden crowns, got 'em.
A glittery treasure chest.
Tiny brushes for tiny updos.
An ultra rare princess pair.
New Hatchimals collectibles, the Royal Hatch. Sets in place that each sold separately.
There we go. My microphone is gay, but I have to just deal with that. Because sometimes you gotta deal with gay microphones. Right. I literally can't put my microphone anywhere. How am I gonna do this? Right. Okay, my microphone's gonna be sitting here. Alright. I hope you can hear me, but here's a sweat game. I literally spam the keys on this stuff, on this sweat. What am I gonna be? Wait. I thought this one. This one. The same person. Okay. I'll be this one. This sweat. This one. Be aware, I spam my keyboard, so, like, I'm sweat. So laggy, because I'm recording. Alright. Oh, you're disgusting. Oh my god, I can't even run, because the lag in recording. The lag, boy. I can't take that through. Yeah, of course that. Play that game, do you? Lay up. No. What? Freaking hell. No, you get out of here, mate. What? I didn't mean to do that. You. You dare shoot this, you dare. Thank you. That wasn't supposed to happen, but it did. Oh, you just got died on, kid. That's right. So I've played tournaments a few times.
New season 6, the Royal Hatch! With accessories in every egg!
Wow!
Golden crowns, got 'em.
A glittery treasure chest.
Tiny brushes for tiny updos.
An ultra rare princess pair.
New Hatchimals collectibles, the Royal Hatch. Sets in place that each sold separately.
Thank you. Okay, now I can record. Alright, so, basically, I've come second in a tournament after doing a few times. Microphone's poop. But I was really close, so yeah. Let's see what the scores are. This. I don't know how they got like these scores. Like anyway, I'm gonna go against this guy. If I win, I'm gonna go up against one of these people. If I win against them, I get to go against one of these people. And if I lose in say this one, I go to the third place match to see who comes third. If I win on this one, I get to come first or second. Get it? So basically, in other words, if I win this, if I win this one, then I'll either come first, second, third, or fourth. So if I win this one, I'll probably get first, second, or third. It's pretty good. Alright, let's see. Oh, good. Yes. Nope. Oh, you just got spin off. Nope. Frick you. No. Mega. No. I don't want to see your face. I really don't. Get out of my face. He said, "Don't go away." Seriously, he just scored that three. Come on. No, you're not scoring. No, I'm getting the ball. Frick you, no! Just forget this ever happened. We're gonna play another tournament.
Mom and Dad, we learned all our habits from you. So if you want us to be active and healthy, you need to be active and healthy. Best of all, we can do it together. Let's move it, us.
What did I just witness? Oh wait. The person I verse come first, obviously. So like that's dumb. Yeah, I lose the first match of this tournament. I'm literally done. Actually, no, I'm gonna get a carrier, so this dude can carry me. Yes, score that. Yes! Okay. I'm so confused. What's happening? What the frick is happening right now? What is happening? No, what's happening? That's what's happening. If I lose this, I will literally pluck out your eye skull. Whatever that means. Oh wait, I'm not. What am I? What's my character doing? Come at me, boy. Come at me. I dare you. Come at me. Throbbing ya, mate. We're throbbing ya. Nothing you can do about it. We are throbbing ya. You are not yet. From block. From three. Oh, okay. What's happening right now? You're not gonna get this. You're not. Yeah, that's right. That is right. You can't do anything. You suck. You suck cooking. You just clean away. Suck. You simply suck. So we won that game. So we're gonna switch this team. We'll see who makes it. So once again, if I win this one, I'll either come first, second, third, or fourth. Which I have a high chance of coming second or third. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Will someone explain what's going on right now? Am I on drugs? Why? Okay, that's good to know. I don't know what's happened. What? Oh wait, no, never mind. I was just tripping. No, oh my god, what's happening? What is happening? What is happening? Is friendly fire on? Because if I abuse him... Wait, who? What's happening? What is happening right now? Somebody explain. What's happening? What is... Oh, okay, we scored. Okay, that's good. Somebody explain what the frick is going on right now. What? Okay, that's good. That was a three. I'm already three. Frick. Fricky, 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 frick. Yes, that's a score. That is a score confirmed. What? I was going to get that Zed. The power shot, but it doesn't matter. I still won. But...
New Season 6, The Royal Hatch! With accessories in every egg!
Wow!
Golden crowns, got 'em!
A glittery treasure chest!
Tiny brushes for tiny updos!
An ultra-rare princess pair!
New Hatchimals collectibles, The Royal Hatch! Sets in place at each sold separately.
Alright, so I really don't care if I lose this one. Not too much. Because I'll still probably might get them. So, yeah. You are going to the third, boy. Oh. When I say that, I mean you're going to the third match, which probably going to throw us. Yes, my dude. Yes. That's right. That is right. Oh. You got that mega? Oh, you got that mega. Mega, that's all I said. What? How? That's more like it. That's more like it. That was funny. What the hell is happening right now? Why is everyone running after the ball? What is happening? Hello? Oh my god, you suck. Oh, we've just won ourselves a game. Oh my god, what's happening? Okay, I don't freaking heck, what the hell is happening? Hello, somewhere, yes, alright, this means we're gonna become first or second. Please become first. Please become first. Please become first. Let's see. So we scored 10-8 on this one. We scored 8-6 on this one. We scored 13-11 on this one. We're always winning by two. So if we could win by two on this one and not lose and come two, get it? Then we could, we could celebrate. Right. Oh my god, what the hell was that? No. No, I saw. No, I'm definitely not winning this. Definitely. I'll give you $50. I'm not winning this. But I really want to, but I'm not. I did that dunk, not that layup. Z. What is. Oh. No, no, no. No. Yes. Got that three. What are you doing? What's my day? What in the hell is my day? What the frick was that? Three. Give it to me. I've got that three. Oh, frick, no. No.
That ear-piercing scream is an unruly child on a transatlantic flight to New York. The passengers describe an 8-hour flight from hell with non-stop and nerve-jangling screaming and fussing. They even covered their ears to drown out the 3-year-old. His mom was overheard telling flight attendants he has behavioral problems.
Guess what?
New season 6, The Royal Hatch! With accessories in every egg!
Wow!
Golden crowns, got them!
A glittery treasure chest!
Tiny brushes for tiny updos!
An ultra rare princess pair!
New Hatchimals collectibles, The Royal Hatch! Sets in place at each sold separately.
So, yeah, thank you. So, I'm gonna show you that I came second again, but I never came first, but I came second, so that's great. Okay. Like some bell boy.